everyone. Welcome to back to my vlog. I don't know if you notice any difference, but my hair is different. And I was gonna vlog before I went in to, I don't even know where to start with what I'm doing. I was gonna vlog before I went into my hair appointment today, but I didn't have time to, so I'm doing it after. But I did videotape me getting my hair done, and I'm getting my hair done for a modeling show. It's like a presentation this weekend, and the actual presentation is on Sunday and Monday, and today is Friday, and so today was prep. So I got my dress, like I tried on my outfit, and I got my hair done, and they cut it a little bit, and they gave me layers, which I've never had done before, and then they lightened it even more, like made me even more blonde than I already was. So yeah, that's what I got done today, and I videotaped that, and I'm gonna try and videotape whatever I can during the actual job on Sunday and Monday. So this video probably won't be up until like Tuesday. And yeah, I hope you enjoy this video, and if you do, feel free to give it a like and subscribe, and stay tuned for the rest of my videos.
That's what my father said. No one even knows what life was like. Now I'm in the lane and it's paradise. I finally found you. A thing to me. Now my life is sweet like cinnamon. Like a fucking dream, I'm living it. Baby, love me cause I'm playing on the radio.
Okay, ladies. So today is Sunday, and today is my first official day working with Scruples. Friday, which was 2 days ago, was prep day, and so that's when they actually did my hair. And then now today I'm actually modeling for them, and I think they're gonna do my makeup. They might do some more stuff with my hair, and then I don't really know what's going on. Honestly, I don't know really what they're doing until I get in there, but I'm gonna try and vlog as much as possible, and I don't know how much I'll be able to vlog of the actual thing, because I'm gonna be on stage, and I don't know, I'm gonna be like, you know, runway walking down the stage, and I can't really be like, and yeah, I'm super excited, and I hope you guys enjoy.
Worst nights are the best times. West Coast stealing all my shirt. All my worst nights are the good kind. High life filtered through the lo-fi. Starting it up after dark. Chasing thoughts cruising through Echo Park. Past the suits.
ducking pictures and dropping some truths. Now I'm getting lost up in the hills. A cruise of gram and now I'm catching feels.
I know. I'll be out in a sec. I haven't picked my salad. Bye, Anna. Okay, ladies. What is that? I don't even know what I look like right now. Jeez. I just got out of day one and it's raining, so you probably hear the rain. And oh my gosh, that was crazy. I don't even know where to start, bro. Like, I'm speechless. That was insane. Oh gosh, I don't even know what time it is right now. It's 12:34. I got here at 8, so not even bad actually. And they catered Panera, so I have a Panera salad and I'm excited for that. And so basically I got there, I got my hair washed and they just did my makeup, and there's multiple models, so you know, we're all getting our stuff done. And then I, at the end, like, we had so little time before I had to go on stage. Everyone was just shaking because of how little time we had to just finish my hair. And I didn't even learn, like, my choreography, and I had to just, well, I had to go take a break, and my hair is, like, all, like, pinned up, and I had to go learn my choreography in, like, 2 minutes. And then I had to go get my hair curled and like done and whatever. And it was just crazy, and these people are insane, like in the best way possible. They did my hair so nice and so quickly, and their talent is just out of this world. And basically then I went on stage and we all did our runway walk, and we stood up there for a little bit as they talked about what they did with their hair and what products they used. And then we basically exited. I was probably on stage for 5 minutes. And then, like, the prep is just crazy for, like, 5 minutes of time. It's just, it's crazy, man. Like, I can't even explain it. Then we exit and they take pictures of us, which is where I filmed myself. I filmed what my hair looked like. And I'll probably insert whatever pictures I can, I'll insert whatever videos I can, and they probably got a video of us walking the runway. I'll insert that if I can get my hands on it. And yeah, it was just the most insane experience, and this is only day one. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna come here and do it all over again tomorrow, and I hope I get to work with them again soon because they are insane. And my makeup is insane. I've never had makeup like this, never had hair like this. It's insane, man. Day one done, baby. Hey everyone, making a little vlog on my phone here. You can probably tell because the quality is probably really bad. And so is the sound and everything about it. But I forgot my battery to go into my camera, my vlogging camera, so I just don't have that. And today's day three, and I don't have my vlogging camera, but I'm hoping I can get some pictures on my phone, some videos on my phone, and if I don't, I'll insert pictures or something at the least. And yeah, I'm super excited, and it's like 7:50 in the morning, and my hair's a mess, but I didn't really bother to fix it because they just do it all for me anyways. So yeah, that's what's up, ladies.
Somebody, I wonder what that feels like.
Okay, so I just got home a little bit ago. As you can see, I'm a vlogging camera now, which I didn't have with me all day because I left my camera battery plugged into my wall this morning. But it's okay. I was super busy all day anyway, so I probably wouldn't have had that much time to vlog. And yeah, but it was so much fun. I just had the most insane weekend. It's actually Monday today, so it's not really the weekend anymore, but it was the most insane experience ever. Definitely a highlight of my entire life. And I hope to work with Scruples Hair again sometime in the future, because they're just the most amazing team of people ever. They're so much fun to work with, and they're so nice, and they're great at hair, they're great at makeup, they're great at everything they do. So it was honestly amazing, and I'm so grateful that I had this opportunity. And I would like to thank my agency, Caryn Models, for the booking, and Mia for all the help all along the way. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog and getting to come model with me. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time.
Hey, yo.